I guess we can get this treasure. Find that NPC and get the key and go open the treasure. Then there's just Plaguefallen Chest and Ritualist Cache. Plaguefallen Chest, Ritualist Chest. 57.75 and 64.24. Anyway. Wait, I did move it now. I was like, I thought it was over the slide before. Weird. Bone bound chest. All is secure. Indeed, it's secure. S. Indeed. Ah, there's a rune here. Mind his own business, and he got dragged into it. That wore off. Where's the other runes? There's one up there. That's cool. And the last rune. I can't see. Man, where's the last one? Oh, there it is. Some anima. And a plague-edged hacker. I guess if I wanted to go enhance, that'd be alright. Look like. I didn't think I'd be going to enhance. At this point in time. Maybe after. Is it like a reset type thing? Hey. I'm looking for some dude who's on the side, isn't he? I avoid all these guys, surely. There he is, Peyton. I got you, man. It's this guy, Forge Master Tio. Come fight me. Got your key. And we can go unlock that chest that we found the other day. If I get off this fucking skewer. Shit, man. Come on. Oh no, don't fall down. Oh shit, my back was too far. Oh no, oh no! what do I do now? I'm Fuck myself here. I was walking backwards too much. I think I can get out, right? Ah, fuck, I fucked it, didn't I? Okay, we can get out of here. Just gotta get across here. We're out the other side. Go away, beast. Fuck you. What is the aggro range? It's like some massive sphere. Can't do it again. Avoid this guy, group of guys. I was gonna avoid them all. It's up here, wasn't it? That's right, it's where this world boss was. What does that say? Bonefish. I need bonefish now. For this feast, right? You need bonefish. And some amberjacks. What does it do? Eighteen in a stat. Don't make me disenchant you. Why would I get this shoulder? Oh, if you're leveling, it'd be alright. Okay. There's a plagueborn chest. Where is ye? Enter sewer's tunnel with plagueborn. Riddled with plague. Wait, how do you get plagueborn again? Actually, where is he? Standing in poison. Oh, we gotta go down there. Okay then. How many stacks is he getting? Oh, wait. Wait, some guy got it? Cool. Oh wait, how did he become like that? I didn't pay attention there. Okay. And he walks over here somewhere. Where is he going? Down the side. Oh, underneath. Oh. Well, that's a neat trick. Let's go there. That looks cool. Actually, where am I going? Where am I going? Yeah, fuck it, let's run through here. Wait, can I actually bounce out from the side or what? Oh, fuck you guys. And I just want to see if I can jump off the edge here. Where's the flat path? Yeah, down here. Oh shit, we have. That's a ridicule boars, don't we? Boar tusks. Give ye something to fight. Like, once I got these treasures, then there's these adventures. That guy was just hit too hard hitting. Eleven more of these to go, huh? What? I don't have somewhere. Lament. Okay. Wait. This is back up again? What's that? Yesterday. Let's go do that over here.
It seems the area surrounding our necropolis has been affected by caustic substances. Time to gather some samples.
Ah, compressed plague vision. I hate that vision. Two, one. Is that a triple there? We got 7, 3 more plus the compressed dude. Is he over here? No. Green slime. Well, fuck. Let's go find a compressed guy. He's gonna be down on the side, isn't he? Well, if he's not here, where is he gonna be if he's not here? Shit, he's not there. Man, I thought he'd be over there. Okay, if he's not there. Damn, that was a waste of Stormkeeper. There it is. Shit, little ones.
I simply cannot wait to analyze what you have collected. Oh, good work, apprentice.
Almost dead. Let's get the fuck out of here. What did that give me, debuff? 7% reduction of healing. Ridiculous. Too ridiculous. Not four of those, huh? Animus. Is it increased nature? Yeah, it is 70%. Cross to the other side. Okay, so we need to stand in some sort of poison, right? What does it give us? 1% maximum health and HP damage every 1 second. When do you change? Okay, we got the ability. Boy, the big dude. What does it say? Movement speed reduced by 45, haste reduced by 10%. Cannot mount. I hope that guy moves. He still jumped though, hey. Hippity hoppity. I am a weird loopy guy. Gloopity gloop. I haven't killed this guy either, have I? Scanner. Need a group for that. Scanner. Where's the entrance? Here somewhere. Gotta get to the pub. And who even thought of this? Send me through the pub. And there we up high. Plague fallen chest. Boom, we got some stuff. Okay, now which is the cage? List 1. 64, 24. Oh, it's up in the House of Rituals, of course. This way there is. I don't even know. Here? Kira's Rest? Look at the damn from here. Oh man, I'm not aware of where I find. Nope. Still plague fallen. Will this kill me? Nope. I'm out here. Not on the day. Wait, where does it? What? Where did? Okay, I'm up here. What I get? I got some animals, some ooze. Okay. Dead in the land of the dead. That's right, one more. Uno nas. Someone kill this. Where's his map pin? Oh, here. Spider's watch.
You look oddly hale today.
Let's go there. That, I might need that actually. Appraise of Vix. I don't know what that is. See if that guy's still there.
Constructs continue to bolster their forces at the Temple of Courage. Aid the Kyrian in eradicating them.
aggro that guy. Okay, so that would tick that off my list, right? Boom, corpse cut is gone. Sweet. Where's it going? Oh yeah, carries rest. Will empower me. Huh? Hmm. Oh, junkie. Take me to ye. So was the last one I was getting? Ritualist Cache. Oh, I gotta collect some pages or something? What? I guess I can put a disguise on, right? What's going on with this guy? Ah, so he's picking up pages. Okay, I see. Let's go. Google pig mount, bull mount, whatever it is. His tusks are uneven. Cool. Damn it. I gotta get up in here now, right? Up to there. Can we boss right through here? Yeah, sure. Yuckity yuck yuck yuck. These cool lamps. Make it. These pages? What did that do? Means I can open this now? Cool. Page 76. Feed page 76 to the Necronomy Iron Arm to gain additional effect. Sure. You can't really tell what effects is going to be there, right? Huh. Okay, well. What's this more one I'm missing? Ravenna's Lament. Oh, what's this eye doing? Shit. 62. Like here somewhere. Man, so I just haven't run over there. Shit. Take me to the mall. Run over there now and get that. Oh, this takes me to the top side. Fuck. It's the wrong side of the mall. Should have just hurt. Yep, I need to go all the way over there. That's shit. What's over here? Wraith of the jail. I wanna hook up here. Across this bridge, well, there's a bridge, cool. Oh, we're down below, okay, I know where we are now. Is it? Bloody tusks. Can we get, where's this bridge? This way, definitely. Past this guy. Why are you just standing there? Fuck off. This means there's a hunt going on. Soul leaders. We just want to run over here. Get that. What's this guy doing here? Why is it just chilling? What's this? Ritual progress. Destroy, displace soul feeders. Hmm. these things is what I'm killing? I don't know if there's a point to doing that. Either way, I want to run this way somewhere, right? Oh, it's popped up again. I don't even know. There's more rats. Wait, I just ran the entire wrong way. Look at that invisible guy. Fuck dwell, fuck that shit. Okay, we got the achievement. Stygian shard. Oh, a few over here. What is it? The Morats. Okay. Fuck this guy off. Is this what you're supposed to attack? I don't know. Whoa. There's a big guy behind that guy. The ritual succeeds, you have failed. What? What? Ah, was I supposed to kill these things before that happened? I don't even know. I don't really need to be here. Let's get back to Maldraxxus. Actually, I don't know where I want to go in Maldraxxus. If we chuck this up here, we know where Skunner is. Where's Zargox the Reborn? Man. That was a weird autocomplete. 29.51.
How do you serve the Margrave?
Oh, he's that guy. Wait, is it who I think it is?
Trust in the cycle.
From that guy. Okay. Well, if we're heading there, I'm gonna head straight to Readout.
You are welcome here.
Cycle has brought you to me.
So you use the orb on that. This one is. Wait, really? Lizard made it part of the default UI to see the hell? I'm gonna have to check that. And we want to head to Sixfold Recluse. So you take an orb from somewhere. I wasn't paying attention. Where did you get it from?
A sweet aroma of decay.
Wait, what did he say? Antimatter. After antimatter, use antimatter orb. Ah, okay, it's from, that's why you get this quest. Okay, I'm gonna go over this side. So how do you see the health? Yep. Oh, okay. Oh, so that's how it shows you. Okay. Cool. Okay, that's better. So I can target this and see its health now. 11k. bags. Okay, what am I looking for? Someone over here, right? Just run past these guys. Now, what else didn't dismount me? Fuck. Well, I dismount myself. Wait, I've gone the wrong way, haven't I? Where did he go? Fuck, I didn't even pay attention. Up here somewhere. No? This long building. Oh, at the back here. Okay. I didn't go far enough. It's over here somewhere. Here's a long building. Must be. Oh, there. Wait, does that mean someone's done it already? What? I'm confused. I need to see what the comments on the say about it. Same spot. Ah, okay, I see now. So we gotta go find. Wait, is this the thing I can use it on, or what? Okay, we try this one now. Okay. Here's a blade here, what is it? Is this what I want? Let's kill these guys. I'm Nope, that guy did not help me at all. Doesn't work anything? Nope. Fine. So really, I'm looking for these piles, right? Okay, let's get this one. It's another one. Faux cleaver.
And so it ends.
I'm not missing this. Missing this. Did the music just start playing? Has it been playing the whole time? There's another one. That's done. Oh, here's another pile of bones. Four, so I need five of them, huh? Five for the fight. I'll say. Is it vampires? Yep. Enemies. Okay. Another pile here. Got five. If it's not here, we'll check somewhere else. Oh, here it is, look. Damn. Let's do this big ass pile. You coming out, Earthly? Let's go. Is that here my Earth Elemental? I don't know. $76k health. $5k health. $26k health. 21, 14. 8. Done. Cool. What was that? Anima. Okay, we got that dude now. Let's finish this quest, hey? Yeah, fight for another axis. I need a folk cleaver. Ooh, another pile. Bitch ass. What is, Oh wow, 7. I think I should complete this quest. And then have dinner or something. 7. Damn, why are you enemy? Why is there 2? Okay, we get these ones. I still need that weapon, don't I? Bitch. Target. No. Okay. None over there. Target. Really, it's not line of sight? Fuck. Okay, so we need... There's more bones here. Fight for us, please. One more pile of bones. And some weapons. Here's a weapon.
I need to target something first.
Got it. Still need a pile of bones, don't I? That's a bunch here. Grab all these piles. Cool. Is all the hand-ins are all back there, aren't they? Yep. Cool, let's get hand in. I'm gonna just scunner as we drag him to other people.
Looking for a fight? Watch yourself, or I might replace you.
The cycle has brought you to me.
Where's the gate here? Sell some shit. Oh, deposit that. To hear, hey.
All of these have been battle tested.
How much should I get? 400?
Everything.
This is cool.
Need something? I've got glory to earn.
Cool. Let's take a break.